Close Syrian media says inspectors from the Organization for the Prohibition of Chemical Weapons have entered Douma, yet, the U.S. believes that the inspectors have not been able to enter the town that was the site of a suspected poison gas attack. April 17, AP.